Well, whoever called obviously knows about us.
That's impossible. We've been too careful.
I wonder if I called and I'd just forgotten about it. You know, no, I couldn't have. You know, lately I've just been going to bed without remembering what I've done during the day. I'm not losing my mind, am I?
Of course not. Listen. We both know it's been making you so distracted and upset. It's your husband.
No, Cruz isn't the kind of man that you think he is. He just has a lot on his mind right now. He's got a lot of things to do. I can remember thinking how spoiled I used to think that Eden was when she'd complain about the long hours Cruz used to work. Maybe I'm making the same mistake.
I got a lot of respect for Cruz. He just doesn't want you. Well,
Keith, don't.
There's a little place on the North Beach. It sells food and drink. It closes at sunset, you know it?
Yes.
It'll be closed. And I'll be waiting for you for an hour or so.